now, ladies and gentlemen, we're back for some more action. Here comes Triple J, Jen Jojo.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing Pretty Mean Sisters from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Jen Jojo.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Okay. She's from Pretty Mean Sisters. One half of the Pretty Mean Sisters, Triple J, fighting against one half of the Queens, Heather Rae.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
Champion Heather Rae making her way to the ring, even though tonight is not about defending the title. We'll have that during the week, but tonight she's
and representing the Queens from the pits of hell, the Women's Hardcore Champion Heather Rae.
Now this competitor, they just don't know when to quit. They could be outnumbered 10 to 1 in a match, and it'd still walk into the ring with a smile.
You know what? I'd still bet on them. They've got such incredible heart. They never give up on themselves.
Well, if you're going to be dumb, you got to be tough.
All right, let's get ready to ring the bell.
Entering this match against the champ, you really got to feel like the underdog. Even though it's not a title match, you've got to go into this match like it is one. If you take... Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver. Getting it cinched in.
I'm not sure there's anything she can...
Gotta find an escape path quickly. And she's doing it. She's out.
Springboard attack.
That's likely to take as much out of one superstar as it does the other. Quick thinking pays off. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
A combo.
Suplex. She responds with a counter. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Armbar takedown.
Oh, man.
That was creative.
Leg drop. And another one.
How about another?
Oh, this is just disrespectful.
Elbow to the back.
Oh, a jumping arm breaker. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
By Triple J. Out of the ring.
Is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Gut wrench.
Boom! Gutbuster.
Oh, gutbuster, yeah.
She's fighting back. Thrown back in under the ropes.
To the kidney, a big
one. Of moves there by Triple J.
Double leg drop.
Triple J attacking the leg.
Tying up the legs here, looking for the death lock. There it is.
This is how you punish your opponent. She's calling for it.
Ooh,
shutting that down with the back elbow. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Reversal by Heather Rae. There's a couple of ladies and gentlemen.
She kicks out one. Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
That's the one count. And now Heather Rae.
Oh, just deadlifting there. Tosses her. Tossing them aside. She's got thrown around like a sack of you know what. Now a leg breaker. Wrestling 101. If you can't stand, you can't fight. Able to counter.
Nope, counter.
Out of the way in time.
And now Heather Rae throws Triple J
into the corner. This can't be good.
What's she doing?
This is too far. That was just wrong. You should be a better person than that.
She thinks she has it. Kicks out at just one. Not yet. Is it enough here?
Reversal, there's a cover.
Here comes the pinfall attempt. She's still in this one. She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Connects
on a kick. Sequence of reversals there.
Well,
you can do it. You can do better. Counters on top of counters.
And the way going for the leg on the ropes.
Straight to the knee. We know that taking out the legs is what we're about to see.
Count.
Only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
Kicking out at the count of two.
Nothing fancy here, just raw power.
Triple J standing up behind the ropes, avoiding any contact. But here comes Heather Rae.
Shoulder to the midsection, up and over.
Power by outside of the ring.
This is just flat out punishment.
With attack, great reversal.
Schoolboy, wait, no! Into a powerbomb!
Kick to the gut by Triple J and a wait, reversal.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
What a barrage of stops.
And the way punishing Triple J.
Bionic elbow.
After counting five.
Oh my goodness. That was taking the attack to the competition with that one. And the possibility for serious injury just went way up. These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Heather Rae. And wait for the count. Nine. Will she make it in the ring on time?
This second match has come to an end. Wow. Let's take a look at these women in action.
Wins by count out tonight. Maybe next time it will be a false count anywhere match. To avoid being counted out.
Here is your winner, Heather Rae.
this one a count out. I hate a count out. I feel cheated, and I know the WWE Universe feels cheated.
Heather Rae seems to not mind it being a count out since there's no title involved in this match. And let's continue with some more action here tonight on our Lucha Libre Classic show here on the LVI Universe.